Hi, Chico. Hi, Abby. Aki, oh, nagawa kita ng treats. Kain kang apple.
Aki? Stay? Stay? Go, 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 go. Good boy. Nose, Aki, nose, nose. Good boy. Stay. Stay. Go, 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 go. Good boy.
Yan yung aso ko, si Aki. Golden retriever siya, guys. Ayan. Kumakain siya ngayon ng apple. O, Aki, o, sit. Sit, Aki, sit. Nose, nose. Good boy. Good boy. Nagwawala siya, ma. Nagwawala, excited kumain.
Wala pa.
Sit lang, sit lang.
Ayun pa yung pagkain.
Sit lang. Sit. Good boy, good boy, good boy. Good boy ka, good boy.
So guys, ngayon si Aki naman yung lulutuan natin ng food para sa kanyang lunch. So ayan guys, naka-prepare na yung liver, yung chicken, itong carrots, kalabasa, and broccoli niya. So, ayan. Lagyan muna natin ng tubig, guys. Kasi pakukuluan natin yung chicken muna. Yung chicken, isasabay na rin natin yung carrots and kalabasa. So, ayan, guys. Isama na rin natin yung carrots kasi medyo matagal yan lumambot. Ayan natin isang konting broccoli. So, ayan guys, yung broccoli. Isasama natin yan mamaya sa pakulo. So guys, yung meal na pinaprepare ko ngayon kay Aki is composed lang muna ng broccoli, carrots, chicken, and liver. Hindi ko muna ilalagay yung kalabasa kasi masyado na siyang marami kasi hahaluan pa ito mamaya ng dog food. So, yung kalabasa niya pang mamaya gabi na lang yun. So, ayan guys, tapos na ilutuin yung chicken tsaka yung carrots. Nilagay ko na yung liver. Tapos, isusunod ko yung broccoli mamaya.
I like the idea of being able to say hi to my neighbor.
So, ayan guys, luto na yung liver. Kaya ilalagay na natin itong broccoli. Ayan. Mga 2 minutes lang luto na to at pwede niya lang kainin.
So, all of us always gather on her. So, hindi na siya kasi yung feisty ng araw. Ang control. Pero nandiyan pa rin yung pag-insan niya. Nandiyan naman she's
very
generous.
Sit muna, sit. Sit. Sit, Aki, sit. Stay. 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 Go, 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 go.
She has such an interesting perspective and is so heavy. She made a point. This place doesn't have so